Hi everybody, it is Coach Justine here and I'm coming to you with a video, honestly because I just feel like it, okay? That's why. So I want to tell you about the upcoming week. Also, today is my birthday. So I'm older now. But anyways, so this upcoming week is very exciting. It's the first week of our transformation challenge, our 6-week transformation challenge. So if you are a part of the challenge, congratulations. Day one is coming up, so I hope that you are using your day-to-day to be prepped, prepared, and really starting your week off on a strong note, starting the challenge off on a strong note. Don't forget your progress reports are due on Thursdays, and to be checking in with your coach throughout the challenge. Track your food, track your habits, and get those 3 workouts in. If you're not in the challenge, that's okay too. I still recommend doing those things actually. And you know, get that water in, track habits, get those 3 workouts in, maybe even track your food, stay accountable to what you're eating. So that is what I would recommend even if you're not in the challenge. So this week is going to be a little bit busier in the gym because we do have some new people joining us, which I'm really pumped about. I love it when we can share fitness and inspire fitness into more lives within the community. So really, really excited about that. So please be patient with some of the newbies who are coming in. You know exactly what it's like when you first started, that nervousness, that unknown kind of feeling. So be very patient with those newbies. Welcome them in and be super positive around them, like I know you guys will be, as we do have quite a few newbies in the sessions that you're going to see. So really excited about that. As of this Wednesday, I do want to remind you, we need your vaccination passports, okay? So you can email, text, respond to this email with your proof of vaccination, so that you can continue training past Wednesday in person, okay? There will be, basically, you won't be able to book sessions if we don't have that proof of vaccination after Wednesday, okay? So please have that into us before Wednesday. Another thing is that if you're not vaccinated, that's okay too. You'll have the option to jump on to Zoom and join us live that way, or you can also do a pre-recorded session from home at whatever time you want. So you'll be emailed that every single day with the workout of the day, okay? So just keep that in mind, and don't forget to log those sessions in. You can still check into the at-home workout if you are doing them from home, okay? So you'll just check in as if you're coming in person, but instead put the at-home workout, because that way we can track those milestones and keep track of how many sessions you're at so that we can celebrate you when you have reached those really important milestones, like your 25th session, your 50th, 75th, 100th. So then you can get to 1,000 one day, or maybe you have a goal of getting to 500, 200, whatever that may be. But that's why it is important to be logging those workouts in on our check-in app, okay? I also wanted to let you know that not this Tuesday, but next Tuesday, the 27th of September, we're doing another Tasty Tuesday. So we'll be featuring a new product, or a different product, I should say, than we did the last couple Tasty Tuesdays, and there'll be big discounts for you guys to save on that day only. So you definitely don't want to miss the 27th for Tasty Tuesday, and you get a tasty treat to try. So you definitely don't want to miss out on that. I'm going to be putting in the comments below what kind of workouts we'll be doing this week, as we are going into a classic week. So a combination of cardio and strength week. It's going to be lots of fun. You don't want to miss it, as we have some really great workouts planned for you guys. So that's it for my Sunday message. I hope that you guys have a fabulous day. Really looking forward to the week ahead of the first week of the challenge. September is a great time to be starting new goals, or setting new goals. It's basically a refresh with new routines and things like that. So stop putting off what you have been throughout the summer and let's conquer those goals together. If you need any help at all, we are here to help you. If you need extra accountability, any kind of assistance, please don't hesitate to reach out. We are here to help. So thanks guys. And oh, actually, before I go, I did want to give a really special shout out to Coach Tabitha and Coach Caitlin, who are both celebrating their work anniversaries with the company. So Caitlin has been with FBBC for 2 years now, and Tabitha has been with the company for 1 year now. So shout out to two awesome team members. If you see them, make sure to congratulate them, as we love having them a part of the team. So thank you guys. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday, and we will see you soon. Bye.